in. Let's go.
Another tango. The drone is up. I got eyes on a captain. That makes five.
I'm moving to position. Target marked. Let me find a good position. I need to get to a better position. Let me find a good position. Ready to engage. Target eliminated. Got it, moving. Let me get a good sight line. Eyes on the target. Good to go. I'm engaging tangos. All right, breathe easy. Fucker knows somebody's gunning for him now. Contact by the cemetery. Getting a position. Opening fire. Got him. He's down. I think that's all of them.
Looks like Kulta's still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel they've got held here. Another tango. I got a third target. I got another. That's five.
I'm moving to position. Target marked. I need to get to a better position. Say the word, boss. Tango down. That tango might spot you. Oh, hell, they found their buddy. Getting a position. We'll find a good position. We've got the target. Ready to engage. They're coming right for us.
Fuck. Engaging.
That tango's down. Shit!
I got you, man. Just hang tight. I'm heading your way.
Thanks. A weapons case over here. I've been wanting one of these.
Settling down. Must think we backed off. We got more targets for you. We got more tangos rolling up.
¿Qué chingados esperas? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles qué manda.
eyes on us. Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Oigan, gringos, help me get out of here.
You okay, hermano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did, but we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet. Out in the country somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least we know they're close by. Gracias.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it, they use that spot for their enhanced interrogation.
Send us the location. We'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain.
We've got a location on Liuri and El Polito. Let's pay these fuckers back for what they did to Sandoval. I don't care how you do it, so long as they both end up dead. We've got a location on Liuri and El Polito. Let's pay these fuckers back for what they did to Sandoval. I don't care how you do it, so long as they both end up dead. We've got a location on Liuri and El Polito. Let's pay these fuckers back for what they did to Sandoval. I don't care how you do it, so long as they both end up dead.
Thank you.
Honestly, I feel bad for Agent Sandoval. But that guy was crazy. I mean, his balls must have knocked against his knees. They were so big.
6 years undercover, that's damn brutal.
Think of all the evil shit he must have done to become Sueño's right hand. He's not just driving the guy around. Sandoval's dropping bodies, making sure shipments of cocaine end up on the street. Doing the bad deeds to the people you're supposed to be working to protect. That's what gets me. How'd he live with it for that long?
Shit. He's dead now, so I guess he didn't.
Advance on the lodge. Stay alert.
We got hostiles in the area.
Move in. Watch those doorways and corners. This must be where Sandoval cashed in. Bowman said they kept him alive for 47 hours.
Tough son of a bitch held out for a long time.
I feel like he was waiting for us to come get him, and we're real fucking late. Time to make it right.
Who were you before you met me?
Mamacita, I was nobody. Nothing. I could not have even imagined a life so deep, a love so full as the love I have with you.
Oh, Gordo, I feel the same. I was half a person before I met you. I was a faded image, out of focus, until I could see myself through your eyes.
Then, just now when I was breaking that man's hands, I was imagining that he had tried to touch you.
Come on, you're such a jealous man.
And each finger I broke was punishment for a sin those hands had committed against you.
Gordo, you're going to make me cry. I have a confession.
You know you can tell me anything. Anything at all.
Before, when you drenched that man with water and I was electrocuting him with a cattle prod?
But, mi reina, that was textbook perfection.
Let me speak. After that man had defecated himself because all the pain we had put him through, the suffering, a passion like Christ, when he was lying there whimpering, I almost felt pity for him. I wanted to take care of him, to wrap my arms around him, to wipe away his tears.
Beauty, look at me. What are you trying to tell me?
Amor, I wanna have a baby.
into position. I need to get to a better position, steady guy. Say the word, boss. Firing. Target eliminated.
Whoever the fuck you are, I'm gonna bleed you slow.
Yuri is down.
Roger that. Moving. Moving to a good sight line. Ready. Call the shot.
Yuri and Polito have been terminated.
You know how in the movies people always act like revenge isn't satisfying? Like it doesn't make them feel any better?
Sure.
Well, I feel fucking great. Taking out that lovey-dovey horror show also earned us some points with the locals. Make contact when you find something new. Bowman out.
The drone is up. Fucking Christ.
Clear over here.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later. I'll pilot. got the bike.
Go on, I'll meet you. Got company. Stay sharp. Activity nearby.
Up on a casino.
Must be the cartels.
If we destroy that interior, trash the slot machines and tables, VIPs will think twice before coming back here.
That ought to be enough for Carzita to drag his ass back to Agua Verde.
God, it looks nice. It'd be a shame to fuck it up.
HVT spotted. Looks like a top Sicario. Time to have a chat with him about his career choices.
I see a second target.
Roger. Let me get in position. Roger. Target acquired. That's one less bad guy.
up. They're gonna see you.
Here's a flash crash for these hombres. Easy. Come here. There's only one fucking reason I haven't beat every one of your teeth out of your mouth and fed them to you already. I need you to be able to speak to your boss when you see him and tell him he's in for much worse. Your legs, though? Your arms? You could still talk without those, right?
Oh, God, no. I talk so much better when I'm not in pain. So much better!
As much as I like fucking with these assholes, part of me thinks we shouldn't let him walk away.
Nah, man. Humiliation's worse than a bullet to a macho dude like that. The rebels are gonna love this.
Spotted one with submachine guns. Tango number 3. Here we go. Looks like an Unidad patrol. Got infantry with a radio truck in support.
Rebels could use a tech upgrade. You want to take him out? Moving to position. Let me find a good position. Copy. Target
ready to engage.
Is airborne. He makes 5. Sniper out there. Eyes on a captain.
Roger that. Move it.
Roger that. Target marked.
I need a better position. Ready to fire. Target lost.
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
¿Qué chingados esperas? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. ¡Disparen!
Roger. Let me get in position. Let me get a good sight line. Roger. Target acquired. They've got no idea where we went. Good to go.
Engage targets.
Drop them. The camp's standing down. We're good. More of these assholes just pulled up.
Por fin llegó el pinche apoyo que estábamos esperando, perros. Vamos llegando en chinga al pinche punto de encuentro donde estaban los putos que íbamos a apañar.
Assholes missed us. They're going the wrong way.
Got it. Moving. I need to get to a better position.
Got the target.
Say the word, boss.
Spotted us. I'm getting a position. Let me find a good position. Engage. Target lost. Lost visual on the target.
Call Pat Katari for some reinforcements.
Copy, amigo. Almost there.
That's close. Standing by. assholes know we're here. Stay quiet. They got reinforcements.
Ya llegaron estos güeyes y el apoyo. Andan en donde vimos que estaban los enemigos.
We got a break. Those assholes are going the wrong way.
Moving.
Okay, we're still. We need to get to a better position.
Target acquired.
Say the
word. Lost my target.
Lock him. He's gone.
How you guys holding up?
Poke the hornet's nest.
Some rebels training shots with the cartel. We want to back them up. We're clear over here.
Casino up ahead. Remember, just demo and destruction. We don't need to drop bodies to trash this place.
Let's tear the roof off this motherfucker. Enemy activity, stay sharp.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
Roger that. Moving. Roger that. Target marked. Tango down.
Think we're all clear, man.
Thank you.
We need to send a message that Carzita's resort isn't the safe haven the cartel claims it to be. Hit the casino. Tear the place up and frighten the customers. I want them on the next plane out of Bolivia.
Hey, ¿qué pasa?
¿Y ustedes?
Weapons down, gentlemen. I'm not trying to scare anybody here.
Frag out.
Get out, todo bien. VIP is bugged out. Building is wrecked. The Sapper Daddy's pleased with our offering. This sure as hell should get Carzita's attention. Now, are we rolling bones or did the table get blown to shit?
Hang on, I'll drive. Seeing this?
Looks like a hell of a resort.
A cartel-only resort.
Let's go scare off some rich folk, fuck with the cartel's tourism, and get Carzita's ass back to Agua Verde.
Drone.
background.
Roger, let me get in position. Target acquired. That tango's down. Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians. I got a cartel sniper.
Ustedes están con nosotros.
There, on the bridge.
¿No es así?
Saldrá bien.
Pinche cabrón.
You got 5 seconds to tell me what I want to know.
Está. Chill the fuck out, Way. I'm talking, all right?
We got a 20 on a cartel killer. Let's put the hurt on him. Give him a story to tell his friends. There's a governor from Argentina in town visiting the resort for a piece of trim. We get a recording of those two bumping uglies and blackmail him. That might be enough to get the rest of the VIPs to leave.
Time we put Carzita's resort out of business. Give it the full rockstar treatment. Just don't hurt any of the guests.
Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
All right, we're all clear.
I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed.
Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place.
Yo, cartel gunman. On the balcony.
Yo, I got a weapons case here. This has details on a cartel supply chopper loaded and ready to roll. Sounds like something that would really lend the rebels a hand. Oh, I could use this. Another tango.
Okay, we're cool. All good, all clear. One narco by the building. Sicario with a
where you got him
still by the pool.
Civilians in the area. Watch your targets.
Drone's fucked up. They're jamming us.
Roger that. Moving. Roger. Target acquired. Tango down. Gonna make you back up. Eyes on two Sicarios inside the building.
This ain't the place, I don't know what is.
We're shooting everything just to scare off the VIPs and get Carzita back here.
So it won't earn you the Medal of Honor. Just don't shoot any civilians. Watch those flanks.
Don't you think the VIPs are convinced this place is unsafe?
Just a little longer.
Estos
se me pelan.
You so long.
Fuck, they're coming right at us.
Frag out. Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty. I got a Sicario with a submachine gun. There, by the drone jammer.
Is primed and in place.
Oh, shit, we've been spotted. Got it, moving. Eyes on the target. Opening fire on these fuckers.
¿Qué chingados esperas? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. Disparen.
They're going to be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do? Get the hell out of there. Moving to position.
Looks like these Unidad guys want to sling some lead.
Dead chopper, stay low. Got it, moving.
Target marked. Tango down.
This ain't the place, I don't know what is.
We're shooting everything just to scare off the VIPs and get Carzita back here.
So it won't earn you the Medal of Honor. Just don't shoot any civilians. We got Sicarios.
Nothing like a little gunplay to scare off the public.
Amen to that. Hold this position. Give the VIPs a good show.
We
got a tango with multiple civilians around.
Moving to position.
Eyes on the target.
Find a good position.
Say the word, boss. Kill confirmed. Roger that. Target marked. Target eliminated. Moving to position. Copy. Target.
We've done enough damage to Cosita's resort.
I think the rest of these guests
are gonna check out. A bunch of dudes shooting off guns tends to have that effect.
Got it, moving. Let me find a good position. Got the target. Ready to engage. Target is down. Chopper, down, down. Fuck, we're made. Moving to position. Eyes on the target. Chopper's approaching. I need to get to a better position. Say the word, boss. Kill confirmed.
Se queda por aquí, cabrones.
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
Got it. Moving. I'm gonna find a good position. Roger. Target acquired. Ready. Call the shot. Target eliminated.
Let's see how they like a simulator.
Moving to position. Copy. Target
marked. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
He's dead.
Clear over here.
No need to stress these people off. Keep the guns down.
Let's go.
What are you doing? Take cover.
Clear. How we doing?
Thank you.
Let's go.
Ready? Open fire.
Tango down.
Fire, fire, fire! That was close. Roman, this is Nomad. What have you got on San Mateo?
San Mateo. Over the past few years, a lot of people have been disappearing from that province. Politicians, rebel sympathizers.
Anyone who's making life hard for the cartel.
Anybody who ain't the cartel, period. We're talking hundreds of individuals, gone without a trace. Santa Blanca is definitely behind the disappearances, but no bodies have ever been found. Find out what happened. Their families need a place to start looking. Then make sure the ship...
Wait, there's a truck full of medical supplies.
Hang on, I'm coming.
Thanks.
Find out what happened to these people. Their families need a place to start looking. Then make sure this shit stops happening.
Understood.